Are they coming? Pick you up. You know, I can only pick you up. Come here. Marlo. He's shy. He knows he's live. Come here. Can I just eat off the music?
Bear! Why does this keep saying kids? Look at this.
All right, that was 2 minutes. That was a suggestion by a good friend of mine. So everyone can join before I actually begin. So if you get on right away, as soon as I'm going live, then you can see the cats eat a snack. Now you can leave, Marlo. Get out of here. Go, go. Come on. He won't leave now. He thinks he's got more snacks. All right, here we go.
Richard Nixon, Studebaker, television, North Korea, South Korea, Marilyn Monroe. Rosenberg, H-bomb, Sugar Ray, Pat Benjamin, Brando, the King and I, and the Catcher in the Rye. Eisenhower vaccine, England got a new queen, Marciano, Labour. Tuscanini, Dekron, Yen, Ben, Boo, Falls, Rock, Around the Clock. kitchen sink. And I can't float away. What else do I have to say? We didn't stop the fire. Yeah, it was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't start the fire. No, we didn't light it, but we tried to fight it. Birth control, Ho Chi Minh, Richard Nixon back again. Watergate, funk rock, Begin, Reagan, Palestine. They were on the airline. Ayatollahs in Iran, Russians in Afghanistan. Wheel of Fortune, Sally Ride, heavy metal, suicide, foreign debt, homeless vets, AIDS crisis, Bernie Gates, hypodermics on the shore, China's under martial law, rock and roll, a call of wars. I can't take this anymore. We didn't start the fire. Now it was always burning since the world's been turning.
Welcome to Songs in the Basement, the music of Billy Joel, or as I've been calling him, Billy Joel. It's a stand-up thing I stole from Jim Gaffigan. Don't sue me. But I hope everyone is well. I hope that you are all here. I hope that you are present. I hope that you're having a drink, if you're having a drink. I hope all of those things. I just want to say that I have two things I want to say. The Broadway community, of course, has been impacted by this. An organization that I've been talking about, talking to you guys about, is the Actors Fund. The Actors Fund is an organization that Lindsay and I both have had direct encounter with because of what they've helped us out with during some tough times financially and during medical-wise. Unable to work, if you must. And that's a lot that's going on right now, is that there's a lot of actors who are unable to work, who don't have health insurance. And a part of the Actors Fund is the Al Friedman Free Health Clinic in New York City, which is available to our industry and in all aspects of our industry and of entertainment. And that is available for people and is run through the Actors Fund and through your generous donations. So go to theactorsfund.org. Also, there was a loss in the Broadway community this last week that I know that most people probably know about, is the guy Nick Cordella, who passed after a long internment, or I don't even know what you want to call it, in the ICU on a ventilator. And Lindsay and I did not know him, but we both are friendly, and I was friendly with his wife, and a lot of my friends knew him, growing up with him, doing shows with him, a lot of people. It's a very tight community. And if you feel you want to reach out, I know that Amanda Klutz has a GoFundMe that was set up in her name for her and whatever medical debts they've taken on, and it always just makes me think about other people in our community. So reaching out for other people who have been impacted, who might have medical debts, and also, unfortunately, some people who have funeral arrangements to make at this time. I'm getting a little choked up, so I'm gonna take a sip of my green tea here. Those are the two things. Lindsay's gonna put those up as well on my on the thing, and I will also put up that information on my Facebook, as well as in the comments on my Instagram, because I am live on Instagram and Facebook. But enough talking. Let's get down to what we were here for. Oh gosh! Let me just do a quick little tune. My dehumidifier is off right now, so the guitar might be humidity, as well as me sweating because of the humidity. Where's my towels? To get away and take a holiday from the neighborhood. Up a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. But I'm taking a greyhound on the Hudson River line. New York state of mind. I seen all of the movie stars in their fancy cars and their limousines. I've been high in the Rockies under the evergreen. Thank you.
it's Chinatown or on Riverside. I don't have any reasons. Yeah, I left them all behind. Yeah, I'm in a New York state of mind. I'm in a New York state of mind.
She can kill with her smile, she can wound with her eyes. She can ruin your faith with her casual lies. And she only reveals what she wants you to see. Yeah, she hides like a child, but she's always a woman to me. She can lead you to love, she can take you or leave you. She can ask for the truth, but she'll never believe you. She'll take what you give her as long as it's free. Yeah, she steals like a thief, but she's always a woman to me. Yeah, oh, she takes care of herself, and she'll wait if she wants. Ahead of her time. Oh, and she never gives out, no, she never gives in. She just changes her mind. And she'll promise you more than the Garden of Eden. And she'll carelessly cut you and laugh while you're bleeding. But she'll bring out the best and the worst you can be. Blame it all on yourself, 'cause she's always a woman to me. Takes care of herself, and she'll wait if she wants. She's ahead of her time. Oh, and she never gives out, no, she never gives in. She just changes her mind. She's frequently kind, and she's suddenly cruel. She does as she pleases, she's nobody's fool. But she can be convicted, she's earned her degree. And the most she'll do is throw shadows at you. But she's always a woman to me. mustache. Gets me every time. That's why I'm wearing it. Because I just laugh and laugh. Let's make sure I have the right key. Because I almost started and I didn't know what the right key was.
Come out, Virginia, and don't let me wait. You Catholic girls are much too late. Oh, sooner or later it comes down to fate. I might as well be the one. Well, they showed you a statue and told you to pray. They built you a temple and locked you away. But they never told you the price that you pay. For things that you might have done. Well, only the good die young. That's what I said. Darling, only the good die young. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I tell you, only the good die young. Only the good die young. You got a nice white dress and a party on your confirmation. You got a brand new soul and a cross of gold. But Virginia, they didn't tell you quite enough information. You didn't count on me when counting on your rosary. Oh, 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 they say it is a heaven for those who wait. Some say it's better, but I say that it ain't. Well, I'd rather laugh at sinners and cry with the saints. The sinners are much more fun. You know that only the good die young. Oh, baby. Say only the good die young. Only the good die young. You see, your mother told you all that I could give you was a reputation. Oh, she never cared for me. But did she ever say a prayer for me? Oh, 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 so come on out, Virginia. Don't let me wait. You Catholic girls die much too late. Oh, sooner or later it comes down to fate. I might as well be the one. You know that only the good die young. Oh, oh, oh.
Truth. Let's all be bad. Naughty. Alright. Keep going. Right? Keep going. More tea. I need more green tea. I made some green tea and I diluted it and I put it in the refrigerator. So it's not iced, but it is cold. And I am sweaty.
Hey, there's a fan over here.
I don't want the fan.
You sure?
Yeah, because I don't want the extra noise. I want them to hear me and only me. All right.
What's the matter with the clothes I'm wearing? Can't you tell that your eyes too wide? Maybe I should buy some old damp collars. Welcome back to the age of jive. Yeah, you've been hiding out lately, honey. You can't dress trashy till you spend lots of money. Everybody's talking about the new sound funny, but it's new rock and roll to me. What's the matter with the car I'm driving? Can't you tell that it's out of style? Or should I get a set of white wall tires? Are you gonna cruise a miracle mile? Nowadays you can't be too sentimental. Your best bet's a true baby blue continental. Honk, bonk, hot, hot, funk, cool, bonk. Even if it's old junk, it's still rock and roll to me. right arm's pair of pants. Well, you could really be Bo Brummel, baby, if you just give it half a chance. Don't waste your money if a new pair of seekers. You can get more mileage from a cheap pair of sneakers. Next phase, new wave, everybody dance crazy. Anyways, still rock and roll to me. Oh, I'm really butchering this one. You know that they're out of touch. Shouldn't try to be a straight A student. If you are, then you think too much. Don't you know about the new fashion, honey? All you need are looks and a whole lot of money. In the next phase, in the next phase, new wave. Dance craze, anyways, still rock and roll to me. Let's do it again. It's the next phase, new wave. That's all. I messed up again. Next phase, new wave, dance craze. Anyways, it's still rock and roll to me. Everybody's talking about the new sound, funny, but it's still rock and roll to me.
Ow! Sorry for all you people out there who actually know the lyrics. Don't screw them up like me. All right. I'm actually going to tune real quick before starting the next song. I might as well be in a sauna right now because I'm just, you know, sweating. And the long hair doesn't help, because, you know, as anybody who knows, when it touches the back of your neck, it just makes more sweat. Lots of sweat. All right.
Good night, my angel. Time to close your eyes. And save these questions for another day. I think I know if you've been asking me. I think you know what I've been trying to say. I promised I would never leave you. And you should always know, no matter where, wherever you may go, no matter where you are, I never will be far away. Good night, my angel, now it's time to sleep. And still so many things I want to say. Remember all the songs you sang for me when we went sailing on an Emerald Bay. And like a boat out on the ocean, I'm rocking you to sleep. The water's dark and deep inside this ancient heart. You'll always be a part of me. Good night, my angel. Now it's time to dream and dream how wonderful your life. Someday your child may cry, and if you sing this lullaby, then in your heart there will always be a part. Someday we'll all be gone. My lullabies go on and on. They never die. That's how you and I will be. Still you're aching for me.
in your cord.
It's green. I'm slightly green, red colorblind. I don't know why I'm whispering. I like whispering. Don't go changing, trying to please me. You never let me down before. Don't imagine you're too familiar. Could have come this far. Sorry. I took the good times. Ooh, I'll take the bad times. I'll take you just the way you are. Don't go trying some new fashion. Don't change the color of your hair. You always have my unspoken passion. Enough, I might not seem to care. I don't want clever conversation. Said I love you, and that's forever. And this I promise from the heart. I could not love you any better. I love you just the way you are. Conversation. I never want to work that hard. I just want someone that I can talk to. I want you just the way you are. And now, I will end with something that might be terrible, but it also could be really cool. This is one of my favorites, and I just wanted to play it. So I hope you guys are having fun. I don't know if you're having fun at all. I have no idea. I could just be playing in the basement, alone. Just me in the basement, meditating. A bottle of white, a bottle of red,
perhaps a bottle of rosé instead. Get a table near the street in our old familiar place, you and I face to face. Bottle of red, bottle of white, it all depends upon your appetite. I'll meet you anytime you want at our Italian restaurant. Things are okay with me these days. Got a new job, got a new office, got a new wife, got a new life, and the family is fine. We lost touch long ago. You lost weight, I did not know. I could ever look so nice after so much time. You remember the those days hanging out in the village green. Engineer boots, leather jacket, some tight blue jeans. Oh, you dropped a dime in the box, played a song about New Orleans. Beer, hot lights, my sweet romantic DJ nights.
told you it might be a train wreck. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Be safe, be smart, be kind to each other, trust no one. And I will see you guys on June 22nd for more of this.
Nope.
No, July 22nd. July, June is in the past. All right, bye everybody.